So I tried a bit of the chicken skin and I got a bit excited because it was so crispy.
So you ate the whole thing?
The chicken skin is always the best part of a roast chicken, isn't it?
I don't know. I don't like the chicken skin.
No? Sunday dinner. Whew. So I made the both lunch and dinner today. I did not order out today.
How about that?
Yes, like a news flash today. But you know, in reality, I think with the delivery and stuff, you do get tired of the restaurants though. They do get boring. And yes, I'm putting ketchup on the chicken. But boy, that was a fatty bird though. Like on the tray, I'm like glad I roast the chicken standing up because boy, that was a fatty bird. I did not add any water or anything to it. It was like almost like half an inch of grease coming out of the chicken. That was a fatty bird. And of course, when I was at the store yesterday, I forgot to buy a packet of gravy. So again, there is no gravy with the roast chicken. I really want to dig into this a chicken leg. Whoa, the bone is still hot. Wow. When I do try, I know how to make a darn good chicken. Wow. Ow, ow, it's piping hot. Ow, ow. I shoulda, coulda waited for 10 or 15 minutes, a little bit more. For the juices to go around a bit. But I didn't do that. Beautiful. You know, I was tempted to go to the barbecue thing again today.
What barbecue thing?
The one that I went to on Friday.
Oh, okay.
Because today is the last day for it. But then it's like way too expensive though. But it's pretty darn good barbecue though. My arm is like burning now. Cause I swiped my arm against the oven door for a little bit by accident. Klutzy me. It's red a little bit.
Should put ice on it right away or ice water.
Oh. Well, for my work, I don't really use this part of my hand much, so it's not like it's gonna be swiped or anything at my work when it does blister or bubble up or whatever. Are those the candies that you got from Costco there any good?
Yep. Have one.
Oh, the high chews. Maybe I have one for dessert. So tomorrow night, when I get back from work tomorrow night, I don't need to cook much and I could just have the other leg for tomorrow for dinner and I got dinner ready. Or maybe I pick up a salad or something on the way and have a side dish with chicken or something. It's gonna be a dinner already. Like when I was like yanking off the chicken leg off the chicken was like piping hot steam still, and it was like almost like burning my hand. And like this type of chicken is like, it is not the seasoned stuff, because a lot of the frozen chickens, they are the seasoned ones. But like they have a lot of they sell the little bit cheaper, but not by much, but they sell those frozen chicken breasts or whatever, but they are all the seasoned ones.
I've never bought a seasoned chicken breast.
No? No. Because, like, I like to put the control on the seasonings and stuff myself. But people, they go nuts for it when they go on sale, you know? And it's like gonna be like, it's like a big, I don't know, it's like a 2 or 3 kg box of frozen chicken breasts. It's like way too much for one person. But this chicken is not seasoned. It's a normal chicken. But on the bottom of the chicken, though, they have some extra flabby skin parts, and I already took them out, and it is still greasy, even though I took out the excess skin out. Coke is good. Hey guys, so dinner is done and dinner is good, and so the landlord just had a phone call, so I had to cut the video short, and so the dinner was really good, and I haven't made a roast chicken in a long time, and so it was really delicious, and so I hope you guys had a good dinner today, whatever you guys had, and so don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I will see you on the next one.